So I've started with some watercolor on top there and created my yellow, red, and blue sunset sky. And now I'm coming back with some acrylics, kind of hitting those peaks with a couple different colors. And then I'm going to kind of paint that a little bit with a brush and then pull it down with a squeegee. Get some really cool effects, then come back in a little bit. And just a couple of those foothills, pull that down and